I'm sorry, this video is really boring. So this is my garden in Canada. Oh, it's cold. It's like, I'm just gonna go for a walk today. Yeah, because I haven't done a talking kind of vlog in a while. And I haven't really looked around my garden either. Just been going to school. I went to San Francisco for a couple of days with my dad and did a lot of shopping. This is steep. I'm also scared I'm gonna find like a dead squirrel or something. There's so many squirrels here. The sun just came out. This weekend I went to a rave, and this crazy like rave girl who wanted to make out with our friend right before we left, she's like, can I just make out with you really quick? And he's like, sorry, gotta go. I'm thinking I could probably get out of here and it would be a quicker route to school because there's a gate there. This is my house in the back. Cool balcony up there and like stairs over there. See? Cold. Cold, cold, cold. To the bird. Hello, YouTube. Hello. Hello, YouTube. Oh, it flew away.
The bird's a fucking whore.
School is going pretty good. I really suck at Spanish. I do a lot of subjects that I would get to make videos for. So this time my old school was sort of sawing and building furniture. It's different media as well. I'm making a horror movie at the moment. I still haven't started learning to drive. I start learning when I was 16 here, 17 years ago, so 18 and a half, I still can't drive. Just got a big electric shock. All I seem to get here, electric shocks. I'm cold. Oh. I'm gonna do something a little more interesting next time. That's the way we do it.